Perfect. What I got is a bubble glove. I'll need to see how I can open it. Is it a lip balm? Oh, I didn't know that. So I need to cut. Here we go. But this is it. Look what I got.
What?
Did you know how to open this guy? I will look like this. Did you know how to take it out? Like this. And so I open it for you guys.
What is that?
It's bubble glove.
No, I mean what's in your hand?
Oh, the water.
The bubble?
Yeah.
The bubble mixture.
Bubble mixture. I wish it would. Mixture. Bubble mixture.
You're good with scissors. But if people aren't good with scissors, who should they ask for help?
Me.
No, their mommies and daddies.
What if their mommy and daddy isn't? They should ask me.
Be careful, that's going to spill.
Hold it for me, please. But you mustn't hold on here on top. Okay, I'm cutting on top. Oh, thanks. Now I put it inside here. My daddy was putting it in here. Oh, hold it open for me. Thank you. Now I need to. Oh, wait, I hold the other side. So, must I put it in? So, the whole thing in there. The whole thing. Spoiled on me. Do this. Ta-da! Bubble, bubble. You must pop it when you do it, or you let someone else pop for you. If you can't pop in the food. If you don't want to pop, you just want to blow it, see? With someone else. But if they don't want to, you both can do it. You just say, I have to put in the hand one. And can we also hold on it? Guys, so we can also do this.